start from P7, I believe, which is hugely disappointing and not where we deserve to be at all. I think the car is obviously a lot quicker than it seemed in qualifying.
They know what the problem is, which is half the battle. And I've got confidence in them and the Acura folks to get it remedied for race time. The good news is we have a little bit of a warm-up Sunday morning just to make sure whatever we do tonight to fix it, it was done the right way, which I'm sure it will be. So it's just, you know, it's part of racing. I mean, sometimes, you know, your back's up against the wall a little bit, but what makes great race teams is what they can make of those days. We've proven we can make something out of these situations, so we'll just have to do it again.